And every kid knows that a pooch is a pet, whether he's high, wide, and handsome, or any other shape. So at this parade, there are all sorts. Big ones and little ones, thick ones and thin ones, hairless ones and woolly ones. Dogs of all shapes and sizes. There is also a parade of Great Danes, arranged by the New Zealand Great Dane Club. Big enough to eat you at one snarl, Great Danes are said to be very gentle and companionable. Okay, fellow, we're not arguing.